Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Road to the Show. Last episode, we were promoted up to AAA. We're going to press the button and see how it looks.
Before the break, we were talking about how exciting it is for these young players getting called up to AAA. Carlos, when you got called up to AAA in 2001, what was going through your mind?
Well, you know what? It was a big jump because now you're getting players that are veterans coming down from the big leagues to AAA. So the level of play was a little bit more advanced. So this is where you get tested. And if you succeed in AAA, you pretty much secure your spot. At the very least, they think that you're ready for the big leagues, and then they don't hesitate to call you up.
Yeah, that's it. When you're jumping a level, you're excited. You're eager to find out where your talent level sits with a talent above the league that you come from. And if you want to make it to the major leagues, you got to prove yourself at every level.
Well, they're at the doorstep of the big leagues.
Okay. So let's see what it is. Standings here for them. They're 8 games back. I think we were called up because of the rotation. So we're in the rotation. We're going to be at third. Maybe we were called up because of Madrigal, but I don't think so. So we're going to be there. Was there any transactions that were completed? They sent Miguel Cabrera down. That's who they sent down. Okay. I do want to see the transactions for us. Not much has been done. Okay. So yeah, it's just Madrigal. So we were actually brought up on merit. Okay. So we're in the wrong end of the league rankings and the team batting average. Okay. And we're playing it short. We'll take it. We'll take it. All right, here's Blake Walston. See him through. Play is at first. Oh, we're Franco Park now. Higher competition. We got to worry about what we're doing at the plate. We got to worry about what we're doing at the mound or on the mound. Hey, come on now. Plays again at first. Again, first. Okay, 2 or 1. I think if it's directly to me, it's going to probably... We're going to cover 2. Not going to matter. He's going to throw to 1. It's a smart move. All right, here we go. A little bit faster. A little bit faster. Our first base hit at AAA. Let's go. It's our first at bat. Let's go. It's a single. We'll take it. All
batting it. The catcher, Freddie Freddie.
Okay, going to first.
Here we go, guys, let's do it.
Out of there.
Hey, plays the one now.
We're getting a lot of work at short. A lot of work is short right now. Pitching has not been great. We're going to two with this. A little bit high, but it's on target. All right, can we get our first triple A RBI? Oh, that's a good hit, but I think it's going to hang. We'll advance the runner. That was a good grab.
Hey, no outs now.
Okay. We're going to two if it comes to us. Ooh.
Here we go.
There we go. They'll score two. And we're going to two. And we're getting a lot of work in this game. That was a good pitch. It's not really a bad take. I don't like those inside pitches right there. That's a great fastball. We got two hits, though. Here's Matthew Thompson. It's just driving a run.
I see it. Let's drive it.
There it is. Because I got too solid of a contact hit on it. Come on. Come on, I need you to put this in play. Ah.
Now bat, number 11.
Ball. Oh, get a good one, get a good rip on it, huh? Ball.
Wait for a good one, huh?
Ah, that's good contact though. He's out. That is unfortunate.
Leading up for the
call, big guy, one time. The designated hitter,
number 11.
That's so onside. To check swing.
Got a rip right here.
Out.
We're making good contact, it's just not resulting in hits. Okay.
One ball, one strike.
Yeah, that's bad. That was bad. That was bad. I think we're okay with that. Man, submarine pitchers just get me every single time. Submarine pitchers. Okay, my guess, this is an off day, so we can have some practice, and then we go into our pitching, I think. Yeah. Our first pitching time here.
Boys.
Okay.
Ball. 1-0.
Hey, no one down here.
Nice and easy. We're gonna struggle a little bit here pitching, I can tell.
Ball three. That's a ball. Take your base.
No outs here, fellas. Come on, guys.
0-2. 1-2.
Got him. Okay. We can work out of this jam. Oh, come on. Why aren't you playing back from that? He should be out. Good throw. Worked out of that. And we got the attribute reward too. Nice. Nice and easy.
One ball, two strikes.
Okay, it's a nice pitch.
No, outside.
Ooh. Oh, come on, Blue.
Come on, guys.
Blue's screwing me there.
2-1. Two balls, two strikes. No. Full count.
I did not mean to do that. That's a good hit. That is a good hit. Even better double play though. Wow.
Hey, nobody out now.
Look out.
Got one here.
Let's go. All right, he's there. Nice and easy. Okay. We have the confidence to start pitching a lot better. Means we'll be able to locate our pitches. Nice little blooper. I got lucky with that. Got lucky with that one. Got him. Take a seat. Take a seat, window shopping there, man. He's out.
And first pitch strike.
This should be an easy play. Okay. We're holding this as best as we can right now. Our first start has been a little hectic, but we've been able to get out of jams. Nice and easy. Okay. Nice little pitch there. It's a good hit. We got lucky with that.
Ball one.
I think he went around. Yep. Nice. Keep on working out of this.
Hey, come on, guys. Let's go. We gotta hold him right here.
This is a good fastball to start with. That's a chopper to second and easy play first. Let's go, baby. Get through the sixth inning and it'll be a quality start.
Nobody down here.
That is dirty. Straight dirty. That's gone. Wow, it's not. He got a hold of that one. I think that should have been absolutely destroyed. Got him.
The batter, number six, designated hitter, Daniel Cabrera.
Ball, no. One ball, two strikes.
Two strikeouts to get out of that jam. Can't complain. Let's go, baby. All right. Manager's going to keep us in for the seventh inning. We're still pretty sharp right now. We're just now in the yellow, so it's likely going to be our last inning. I like that pitch. That was spectacular. Spectacular. It is dirty. The control on that. That is nasty. The command of our pitch right now is with precision strike is just wow. Wow. This is a good pitch.
Ball two. Two balls, two strikes.
Hey, we got two. Two down.
Come on. There it is. Three strikeouts. Oh.
Your attention, please. Now,
hey, we got our first win there, baby. Let's go. Seven innings. Went up seven hits, 12 strikeouts, one walk. Yeah, that's a good game there. Wow, base is loaded. We can get one or two runs in. They call it a strike. Foul ball. The bobble was just not enough. I think if he goes to first there, we'd likely beat it out. We likely beat it out if it is thrown to first. Weak contact, yeah, we can get all of it. I rolled over it. Rolled over it.
Now bad. Number 11.
Hey, get the pitch. Drive it right here.
That wasn't great. That wasn't great. Oh, his righties went down. As long as we're not losing, like, actual stats and it's just a regression, we're fine. Yeah, I would say that's a bad take. Gotta swing at that. Have to swing at that. All right, this is going to one. All right, come on. Way too early on that. There we go. I think that's gone. off the scoreboard. No doubt about that one, baby. Our first home run in AAA, baby. Let's go. I felt like that was just... I felt like that was there, and I launched it. A good take.
One ball, no strike. Out.
The right field.
Hey, right guy, right place. Here you go.
Clutch up and drive him in right here. Here you go.
Stay.
Don't get thrown out, please.
Come on, big dog, we need you.
No ball.
Right here.
That's the ball.
That's not a smart swing. All right, play's going to one. All right, we'll take that. My base is loaded.
1-0. Hey, get your pitch and drive it, huh? Lasers all day.
I don't like that.
They see it. Let's drive it.
One, two.
I straight missed that entirely. I have to swing there. Is that gonna fall? Nope. Tried. Tried. Good solid contact, but it's right to the right fielder essentially. Okay, base hit. Nice little chopper.
The right field number one, Carlos De La Cruz.
That's unfortunate.
The bat, the second base, Errol Robinson.
He's going.
Hee-haw.
Coach, I'm not that fast. Come on.
Hey, get your pitch right up there, huh? Let's go, kid. One ball, two strikes. Oh, baby, get your pitch up there.
Ooh, that's far away. That's close. That's probably called a strike, to be honest. Yeah, we can play one more probably. Going to practice.
Hey, be patient. Pick one out and drive it, kid. No ball, one strike. Hey, one pitch right here. Come on now.
Yeah, that wasn't smart to swing. Nope.
What do you got?
Oh, come on.
Hey, let it rip. Let it rip. Ball. 1-2. Hey, have a rip. Like you can't.
Okay. Good catch. Come on. Let's go. Base hit. Give me that run. Alright, that was unfortunate that we couldn't get anything else. I just pegged him there. That's gotta hurt. Come on, Alcantara. Put it into play, my guy. That's a double play if he doesn't catch that.
Hey, get you a good one up there, huh?
Hey, we need you right here one time.
He's going, he's going.
Oh, return. Let's go.
Now, catch.
We'd have been thrown out. Have been right to him. We couldn't lift that up over short.
That's an out.
Hey, keep it going. Catch up for it.
Ball, no. Hey, nice lead, nice lead.
I rolled it again.
Our final line score. First,
play one more game. I think we're just gonna pitch this one, see how it goes. We'll give you a little bit longer episode for our first AAA episode. Do not have, how do we not have confidence right now?
No.
This lack of confidence is killing us right now.
Yep.
Hey, plays at one now.
Get there.
I got it. Ball, ball.
Okay.
Hey, here we go.
Here we go. Okay.
Here we go now. Let's go. Let's go.
P-Rod. 0-1.
Nice and easy. We go up and in. All right.
Hey, we got one here.
Just keep it going. Good four seam.
Thank you.
Hey, you do. Nice and easy. Ooh.
Two down now.
Okay. Even better. Let's see if we can get him with this. Ooh, that changeup is nice there. Blue's not going to give us the call, though. Okay, makes the play short. Ooh.
Two balls, two strikes. Full count.
Missed it. One of those has to be the curveball. That's a base hit in the gap. All right. Nice and easy. Oh, okay. Good little fielding there.
That's a try.
Coming back in. I like that pitch.
Come on now. Here we go, guys. No ball. Two strikes.
Yeah, let's use our curveball here. Good contact off the end of the bat. Good change up. Got him chasing that.
The center field, number 14. Rick Ortega.
Let's go, boys. Let's go.
This is a risk. Okay. Put this up and in. Got him. Okay.
Hey, we got no one.
All
second baseman.
We're pitching pretty well. We have good command right now. I think I said right now, like, well, that's the third time. I'm feeling in the zone, which is why I'm super focused mode. I feel I'm in the zone. Okay. We can get there. Nice and easy. When we say zero, at this point, the coach might let us just play this entire game at this rate. It's just luck because the second baseman's playing off of his normal spot. That is disappointing.
Ball off the plate. One, two.
Hey, get him yourself right here. Let's go.
Ball two.
Come on, Blue. Okay. Let's not let up a grand slam, please.
Down low.
Okay. Two run score off that. Silly way to give it up, but okay, it's still a, what is it? A, whatchamacallit? A quality start. Still 6 innings, 5 hits, 2 runs with 2 earned runs and 9 strikeouts. Okay, we'll do training right now. In the next episode, we'll go into batting. Actually, we'll do this training in the next episode. So it's a simulated game. So there's going to be a bit more pitches than normal. So thanks for hanging out. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.